remember that. A lot of people. And by the way, we got the Olympics coming back, coming to Los Angeles. Thank you. Thank you, President Trump. Thank you, President Trump. Thank you very much. Thank you, President Trump.
Thank you, Jesus. Jesus Christ is Lord.
8 years, 2028. And you know what? Unless I'm still president then, which is a distinct possibility.
Jesus Christ is Lord, you know, in Las Vegas.
I'll say, how's the Olympics going? Does anybody have a ticket for the president that got the Olympics to come here? They'll say, I want to thank, and they'll thank hundreds of people. But they won't thank you, President, and I'm the one that pulled it off.
Come on, where's Jesus? Okay. Without Jesus, you nobody.
2028 Olympics is coming to Los Angeles. It's going to be great. And we worked with the mayor of Los Angeles. He was great. He called up, and we gave him a lot of help. I was president-elect then because the president didn't want to get involved. He didn't want to get involved in getting the Olympics, so they called me, and I was president-elect, hadn't taken office. And I got involved, and I'll tell you, they were happy we got involved. It was great. It's going to be very exciting. Today, we are thrilled to have with us 14 players of that really incredible gold medal team.
Jesus! Give Jesus all the praise, glory, and honor.